Schafer died of cancer in her Beverly Hills home, at the age of 90. She was cremated, her ashes were scattered into the Pacific Ocean, off San Pedro's Point Fermín Light, in California. Upon her death, she left over $1.5 million to the Lillian Booth Actors Home, and in 1993, a wing was named in her honor.